Welcome back, everyone. White Mage 34 here. We're back again with another play view of Diamond. Let's continue on. Alright, we got Froggy at 34. Okay, Food needs to get a good level. But since Camus is my ace, we will need to level her up higher than everybody else. Oh no! Oh, it's a cute little man type. Mantyke is a water Pokemon, which means everything but Defog will hit. Yeah! Special defense. Because that's what we actually want to lower special defense. Because we are a special attacker. Shadow Ball is special, Silver Wind is special, Ominous Wind is special. That means I need to give Foon a special type wind attack, flying attack, once Victory Road is finished with. Since I won't really need to. Physical attack. The only reason you should be lowering my physical defense is if you have a physical attack to kill me with. And there's Bite. God, I'm lucky I'm bulky as hell. I am lucky Foon is bulky. Alright, let's heal up. Then we can go after the guitarist. Then we can go collect all the berries and replant them. Since we need them all. Well, all the ones that have been sprouted up, are the ones we need. Our Orin, our Ipa, and our Citrus. Well, Citrus and Leap are more than Orin, since, well, we're gonna be more than 10 HP is not gonna be nothing to actually heal. Especially when I'm giving my Pokemon abilities that heal themselves. But that's mostly for the Elite Four battles. Electric moves are for specials. Let's crit. Aw. Figgy Bear is. Pineapp. Prism. And Rost. Lore Roma Towns first. We're not done yet. Ooh, an orange bush. Or are they trees? No, to Eternia. So many orange berries. I wonder what defeated everyone on Cycling Road. No, I didn't. This is perfect. Soon we can gain some experience. What level? 17. Good enough. Bonita. Bonita. Alright. Now we got Camus to level 40. So she can stay ahead. So she can stay my ace Pokemon. What a lovely mirror shot my Pokemon has. I'm 4 times weak to fire. Maybe giving her Captivate was the wrong move to make. That is true. Ooh. Well, I'm sweeping right now, huh? Well, that's something as a bike owner you need to work on. Repairing my tires, fixing the rest. Repairing the rusty chain, the bell. Well, if you want a bell on your bike, there's also bikes that come with baskets. So you're gonna have to maintenance on that. There's also if you want to put LED light strips on it, but I don't know who would. Scratch that, I know who would, and I know who'd be the dumbass to do it. Who would help him do it? But I digress. Taking care of a bike might not be as costly as taking care of a car, but still the same type of responsibility and hassle. Look at all the pretty leaper berries. Actually, I want to check something out. Oh yeah, I don't have a surfing Pokemon yet. That's my fuck up. I need a solid water Pokemon. Help round everything out. You know what? I'm gonna start replanting leaper berries. Did I plant any berries there? Yeah, I did. They're not growing. More leaper berries! I don't do kelpsy berries. Hey, Donberry. I'm out of citrus, lipa, and lum. I shall now replant orange berries. Wait, it can know what hammer? The user slams its rugged body into the foe to attack the target. It also sustains serious damage. Yes. I'm going with Lady. Alright, I thought she'd be able to. Actually, I want to stick my good run here and see what I catch. Old Rod gives me Magikarp, but the good rod gave me nothing. God damn it. Alright, maybe I need to try multiple times. What I catch? Huh, neat. My curiosity has been sated. All right. New. Alright everyone, I am saving here and we will continue this next time.